War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy. Oh, yeah.
Attention, all Vault-Tech personnel. A reactor failure is imminent in the Vault 111 government facility. Immediate action is required. There are multiple lives at risk. This message will repeat. Attention, all Vault-Tech personnel. A reactor failure is imminent in the Vault 111 government facility. Immediate action is required. There are multiple lives at risk. This message will...
Don't move. It's all right.
That farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Hey, we could really use your help. What do you need? We got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner, and if they don't get cleaned out soon, we're gonna have a real problem. What's really too bad is it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. And in fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild. No problem. I'll take care of him for you.
Oh God, I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep a distance.
Are you looking for a new career in- alive?
Christ!
Thank you.
surprise, motherfucker!
We're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I'd sit around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a move for that exit room.
sweet.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, Codsworth.
Django.
Oh, it's really...
Moron!
I think you've mistaken me for someone else.
Humongous, please allow me to serve by your side.
Would you like to?
As you wish.
Yes, of course.
As you wish.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Codsworth. Your thoughts?
A photon checks into a hotel, and the bellhop asks if she has any luggage. The photon replies, "No, I'm traveling light."
How do you feel about our relationship?
Well, things could always be better.
Are things all right between us?
I wonder the same thing myself.
Oh, nothing.
All right, then. It's a fight then.
Perfect.
Something you need?
Codsworth.
Need something?
I think it's best if we went our separate ways.
You know where I'll be.
Under siege from our own security team. No, I can blame them. We've been driven half mad by starvation. We all have. The Overseer has forbidden us to leave, but this is ridiculous. Maybe if I can get the vault doors open, no one else has to die. I'm gonna do it. I have to do it. But if I don't make it, I want the record to show I tried. Oh God, it's now or never. Here I go.
Dr. Bennett, what are you doing? Stop!
Over here.